So one time or another, if you purchase enough things from iTunes or the App Store, you run into a problem. Say maybe you rent a movie and for some reason the download doesn't complete and you can't watch it. Or you buy an app and it doesn't work with your particular model of Mac. And you need to get a refund or report the problem to Apple. There's a simple way to do this. You have to go to reportaproblem.apple.com. When you go there, you will be asked to sign in, as I was there before, and then you can go and then see your most recent purchases. You can narrow it down by type of purchase. And when you figure out what it is that you had the problem with, let's say it was this app here, you click the Report a Problem button and then you can select what type of problem you had and write a description. So for instance, if you rent a movie and for some reason the video wasn't able to complete the download or didn't play back as expected or something like that, you can report that as the problem, describe what happened, hit submit, and then hopefully you'll get a response from Apple a few days later issuing you a refund. Or if it's just a simple problem you want to report so Apple knows about it, you may or may not get a response from them. But it's good to know that you have this ability to tell Apple that something went wrong with a purchase in either iTunes or the App Store.